Hey, good morning, Power Stroke fans. Hey, this is Randy with DuramaxTechGuy.com. I want to show you something today on Power Stroke. This is a 2002 7.3 Power Stroke. It's just all over the road, man. This thing's like a monster to drive. You spin one way, you're on one side. You know how that goes? We wanted to show you this today. This is a vendor from Redhead Gearboxes. These guys are great. Even in my own Duramax here, my gearbox failed, the one you get from O'Reilly's and AutoZone and stuff like that. They're garbage. They're really loose. They just cause problems. I want to show you something here on my Duramax. These tires were brand new. You see the tread on this one here? I've got a Redhead gearbox in this truck, and it is phenomenal. It is solid. I mean, here's the tire that was on that front wheel. And you look at this tire here, you get a better grip. It's just wore off. The steering wheel was perfectly straight 600 miles ago, and then it finally failed and had a quarter of a turn in it. So I put a Redhead gearbox, and I'm not talking about the girls either. So Redhead gearbox here. These things are beautiful. Look at them. I mean, these guys go through them. They do these right. They've got a year on the warranty. I'm really not trying to push Redhead, but I'm telling you what, out of all the gearbox that we've dealt with, these guys are our go-to guys for gearboxes. That's what they do. So here's the Power Stroke. This thing has just had it. I mean, you look at this thing. Bada bang, bada boom. It's tired. We've got so much slop in it, it's not even easy to even drive this truck. So word of the wise, get with Redhead gearboxes. These things are a little more pricier than you buy the remands, but I mean, come on now. This is the best you can get. So you guys out there that are trying to do a gearbox on your truck, whether it be Dodge, Chevy, Ford, go with a Redhead gearbox. I'm telling you, my truck has felt better when it was now than when it was new. And it's smooth. I mean, when you turn the wheel, it's like one little turn and you're going to make the turn. So thank you to Redhead Gearboxes. So we want to shout this out to them. This thing's pretty easy to do on this truck. I mean, it's not that hard. I would recommend changing the pitman arm right here on this truck. You know, this one hasn't been changed. You can just tell. So we're going to put a new pitman arm on it. Other than that, man, this thing's cool. So any kind of question you guys have, you can reach me on my email, DuramaxTechGuy.com or DuramaxTechGuy.hotmail.com, or my website is DuramaxTechGuy.weebly.com. So we'd like to hear from you. So let me know. You guys will have a really good luck with this item. You're not going to have to worry about it failing no more. So if you have any questions, give me a shout out. Thanks again for watatching. Remember to put new fluid in it. Make sure it's bled good. But this thing's awesome, so we want to give him a shout-out. You have a great day. Thank you.